Weiss Smith, big artist too. We have the Marvin Bugalu Smith trio right here. I brought this cat. I'm from the city, the place. And the saxophone for us.
Yeah!
Yeah! Woo!
So I'm gonna let these guys take it over from here. Show them some love.
Thank you.
Tim Haggerty on tenor saxophone. And the very wonderful Doug Weiss on contrabass.
Yeah!
I'm coming out front of my head. I'm Marvin Bugalu Smith. You find out that Mr. Tony Falcon, he has two of these. The one on 9W that we in now, and the original one that was in back of his house. He asked me one day, he said, Bugalu, I said, yeah, Tony Falcon. He said, can you help me fill this place? And I went straight to the telephone, and the rest is history. Doesn't get paid to be up there in the front. When you don't come in your set, put it up there in the front, you come straight up. My name's underneath it. Bugalu. Okay, I got a surprise for you. I'm very happy to be here to see my old friend again, Tony Falco, and his family, and this great establishment that he made, and all these beautiful musicians. He called these cats. I didn't call him. I said, man, look, go in the book. I introduced you to about 400 cats. We're ready. We got the right cats. But I got a surprise for you. I brought my lady student. And sometimes I call her my attendant because I forget so much stuff at 66 years old. And only a 25-year-old person can know where the stuff is at. Josephine Cuevs, come to the bandstand and play some drums. It's like I was on the Price is Right and he said, come on down, and the prize was her. Can you believe that? Anyway, I'm going to let her play a couple of tunes or two with the cats. Get some sticks.
So what? She doing so what, really?
Yeah.
Now go have some fun, talk to the people, and let Daddy take care of this.
Good job.
Oh, thank you.
You're awesome. Hey, I just left it on.
I know, I'm gonna continue.
You got a good teacher.
Yeah, you bad.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We're gonna take this time to play a beautiful ballad before we bring Papa Jimmy up. And I even heard it when I was sitting back there eating that hamburger that my lovely lady at 25 provided for me. Papa Chubby said, man, I'm gonna get my guitar, come up there and play with you. So he's in the house somewhere.
Yeah.
I see him back there in the back. We can do it. We got to do a battle. And
yeah.
Man, Papa Chubby, come on, I know you. You got the same age as me up in there. You must be a shadow with your smile. Put that on. Y'all, you pay the tickets, Papa Chubby. The joke at the duo show. You get him on the jazz side with me, and then he gonna get on the blues side with his thing. Yeah, Tony, give me a little more out of the day. I want you to give a big hand for these gentlemen up here. Come on, people.
Yeah, baby.
This is the only place in the world where you would hear stuff like this going on. So give a big hand for Tony Falco one time.
Thank you.
sunshine when she's gone. Get along when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She was always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
Enjoying music, enjoying our drink, enjoying the atmosphere and all that. But what are we doing? We're breathing. Without that, the show don't go on. I'd like to thank you very much. My name is Marvin Bugalu Smith.
Yeah.
Very pleased to be here with Tony Falco up here.
Yeah.
On stuff. We thank you. We love you. Keep this in jazz. Keep this in the blues. They are brother and sister in the same thing. Thank you very much. Good night. And I forgot to mention, Matt Jordan came up and played some wonderful trumpet.
Yeah, buddy, good job.
Yeah, man.
Woo! Josephine.
Yeah, baby, I'm here.
Come on.
Hello.
Let everybody see where you at. Where you at? Matt Jordan.
Thank you.
Matt Jordan played two beautiful trumpet solos tonight. And I don't want to leave anybody out. So this is the whole thing that you saw.
Here's
the man that put the whole thing together. Tony Falco.
Yeah.
Good night, everybody. Peace.